I think that's what makes skiing so special, and touring especially. You have that time to talk, to spend time together, and to learn.
The mountains are massive.
Keeping the environment exciting, getting them stoked to be outside.
That's the thing about the mountains and sharing these experiences is that they're so strong that a group like this can come together, people from all different backgrounds.